In my experience, role-based access was, when it first came out, was a godsend. It really made the expression of what people could do really straightforward because the roles were nicely conceptual. They were flexible. They were like, oh, this is a manager role. There's all these things that managers can do. And then what happened is you had security exploits. You had different companies where things were, people used roles or whatever to gain access to systems that no one thought they would use. That's kind of where the principle of least privilege comes in, is okay, we got to start locking down what different people can do with their roles. And so it's like, well, this manager is a manager of this department, so they should have entitlements around that department and its systems, but not these other systems. At the same time, that security has come at a cost in terms of it's hard to manage, but it also ends up classically making it hard for people to do their jobs, which is the other side of that coin. The great quote I heard from my good friend was, IT security, if we're doing our job, you can't do yours.